The guilders run the Underhive. Without the Merchants Guild, there's no order to life down here. No one to stop things unraveling completely. You're thinking there's no order down here anyway. But you just don't see it. Order is what every ganger down here is looking for. Just an order they can change. One where they can get to be top dog, the big boss man. Not just a pro laboring away, toiling for house, hive, and throne. Order down here is different. Nobody wants the enforcers, or worse, coming down here, trying to make things the way they are up in Hive City. So we all follow the Guilders' rules. Without them, it all breaks down. No one kills a guilder unless they're truly dangerous or truly desperate. And the truly desperate are the most dangerous of all. That's why I think we can help each other out. We're going to earn ourselves that bounty for taking down whoever killed Maro Virax. And we're going to put things back the way they should be. You see, we're agents of order, the likes of us. Even if we do get to sow a little strife along the way. You in? Trust me, it'll be worth it.
Black serpents are holed up in there. You sure about this? Sure they're in there, or sure about getting it done? Black, just a few eshes, and then payday.
Payday.
Okay, but be ready for anything.
We are. They can't defend all the approaches. They come in from both sides. And from you two, this level. I'm heading down.
You and the Hound, eh?
Yeah. Okay. This is it. Let's go.
I can see the sentries.
Wait until I'm on the ground. Then take out as many as you can. Let them go. So this is Escher territory.
Hmm. Open this rush damn door!
I'm in. Let's do it. See you at the prize.
The boss told us to stay here, so we stay here.
No.
Sentries coming in from the north. You see anything yet?
Plenty. Keep going.
That is good.
That's not me. Stay alert.
Close.
Hurry! I don't like this!
You, Asher. What's going on, Leto?
It's not! How many of you are there? Go to hell! I mean it.
Down! Leto!